Welcome, HBO, to the Monster Ball.
I don't know. I just get so revved up when I do these benchmark shows, you know?
Yeah.
I just don't want my fans to ever feel I just sometimes feel like a loser still, you know? I know it's crazy because it's like we're at the Garden, but I still sometimes feel like a fucking loser kid in high school. I'm sorry.
Don't be sorry.
I just want to be a queen for them, you know? And sometimes I don't feel like one.
I won't give up on my life. I'm a warrior queen, live passionately
But if I do, then I might miss you, babe. It's complicated and stupid. Got my ass squeezed by sexy Cupid. She wants to play a love game, a love game.
Madison Square Garden, so you better dance!
And welcome to the last of 5 shows at Madison Square Garden. I feel so blessed. You have no idea. I grew up 20 blocks from here, and I watched every name go up on that marquee. Year after year, month after month, and I used to dream that one day I'd see my name in lights. So thank you so much. Thank you for buying a ticket to see my show. And for those of you who didn't pay for your tickets, I want my money back. I'm just kidding. You know, I didn't used to be brave. In fact, I wasn't very brave at all. But you have made me brave, little monsters. And New York made me brave. So now, I'm gonna be brave for you. Tonight, I want you to forget all of your insecurities. I want you to reject anyone or anything that's ever made you feel like you don't belong, or don't fit in, or made you feel like you're not good enough, or pretty enough, or thin enough, or can't sing well enough, or dance well enough, or write a song well enough, or like you'll never win a Grammy, or you'll never sell out Madison Square Garden. May tonight be your liberation of all those things. Because I used to pick up my leather boots on that street, and I would go down the stairs to the 9 train, and I'd take the 9 train downtown, and then I'd get on the L train to go across town. And I'd go to dance class, and I would pray, and I would dream that someday one person would believe in me. So when you leave here tonight, know that at least one person believes in you. Hello, purple unicorn. That is the most fabulous gay unicorn that I have ever seen. He has a rainbow horn. He's purple. He has neon hooves. It's very exciting. The only thing better than a unicorn is a gay unicorn. Oh, you know what that means. All the New York gays came out to play. And some came from New Jersey. But we don't care, cause it's all the same, and we were born this way. Yeah! I don't know what I'm gonna do with all of you. You see, I told my friends about the Monster Ball. I told them that the Monster Ball would set them free. So we got into my car, but my car broke down in Brooklyn. So then we got onto the subway, onto the F train, which always gets me where I need to go. But the subway's left us off in this very strange place. And I just have no fucking clue where we are. You think I should ask my friends for some help? You know, my deepest and most loyal friends. You know, all my New York and tri-state area gays. This one's for the boys and the girls tonight. Celebrate your gay pride!